friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video I am going to show you that Kanoe Igarashi biography and lifestyle. Full name Kanoe Igarashi. Born on 1 October 1997, age 23 years. Height 1.8 meter. Nationality Japanese. Won silver medal men's shortboard surfing. Kanoe Igarashi is a Japanese-American surfer who has competed professionally worldwide since 2012. In 2016, he was the youngest rookie the World Surf League Championship Tour and had collected more round 1 wins than any other surfer, finished 2nd place at the Pipeline event and 20th place overall that year. His greatest career performance was in the 2019 WSL City, where he won the Corona Bali protected event and placed 6th place overall that year. Kanoe's father, Tsutomu, was a surfer in Japan and an avid fan of the sport himself. When his wife, Misa, found out she was pregnant, the couple quit their jobs in Tokyo and moved to Huntington Beach, California, aka surf city, with the goal of raising their child to be a competitive surfer. Career. In 2016, he entered as the youngest rookie to the WSL City and the first representative surfer for Japan in the WSL. He won the Vans US Open WSL event in his hometown of Huntington Beach 2 years in a row in 2017 and 2018. Kanoe's first place finish at the WSL City event was at the Corona Bali protected event in Indonesia in 2019. He placed 6th overall that year. As a top-ranked finisher of the 2019 WSL City, Kanoe has qualified to compete in the 2020 Summer Olympic Games in Tokyo as a representative of Japan. The games have been postponed to 23 July 2021 due to the 2019 coronavirus outbreak. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.